Good afternoon. My name is Hae Sun Kim, advisor of Gangnam Labor Law Firm. Today, with labor attorney Jung Bong Soo, we will cover the Labor Union Act, Chapter 6. We are going to talk about the Chapter 6, which is the unfair labor practices. So, could you explain the concept of this unfair labor practices?
Hello, how are you today? This is Bong Soo Jung, Korean labor attorney. Today I like to explain what is unfair labor practice. So according to Article 81 of the Labor Union Act, the types of unfair labor practice are described. So there are four the sub articles describing the unfair labor practice. First one is employer. Will give some unfair treatment to the union members or workers who were engaged in labor union or who established a labor union or who participate in union like a labor strike. So in that case, the employee give some unfair treatment. So that is first one is unfair treatment. Second one is the illegal employment contract. So employer hate labor union. So when employer intend to hire person or a new employee, the employer suggest the employment contract that if the applicant join labor union, it is a reason for termination. So also the employee promised not to join labor union. So this is we call it illegal. The employment contract. Also, third one is the employer reject the request of collective bargaining from labor union. Also, even though they received the request for collective bargaining, intentionally they try to delay this collective bargaining request. So that is a third reason. Then first one is labor employee try to. Interrupt the operation of a labor union, or they try to intervene the operation of a labor union. So also they try to manipulate labor union. So this is some examples about labor union. I mean the unfair labor practice. So basically, these are examples of some infringement of three rights of a labor union. So according to Article 33 of the Constitution of Korea, describe like third right of labor union. So it is stipulated like this one. In order to improve working condition, workers shall have the independent authority or independent right to establish labor union. Also, they have a right to collective the request for collective bargaining and also right to stage the labor strike so or industrial action. These are three rights of workers. So in order to implement those three rights of labor, Labor Union Act was established. So Labor Union Act provides three rights of labor union, I mean labor. So first one is a right to make labor union. Also second right is labor union may can request for collective bargaining. Third right is to go on strike with their own decision. So that is a right. So in this, when they implement their right, company cannot punish or cannot give a disadvantage to those who participated in this labor union activities. So Labor Union Act describes third right. Also the Article 81, it explained what are the violation of labor union, third right of labor union. So the name of this article is unfair labor practice. So it describes what are the violation of the labor union's right. well, third right of labor union. So these are good examples. So in order to protect third right of labor, so Article 81 was established to protect the third right. Yeah.
I see. So you have introduced the four category of the unfair labor practices. So who can interrupt or execute or implement mm-hmm. the unfair labor practice? For example, who are categorized mm-hmm. as the management or employer?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's a good question. Yeah. So you know, to be unfair labor practice, it must compose three items. One is the act must be conducted by the employer. The second one is like they are using the violation. It must contain the violation of third right. So the Article 81 showed four examples. Also, third one is because of their violation, union was very negatively affected by their violation. So in that case, we call unfair labor practice. So what you said is who can be an employer? Of course, the business owner, also those who are in general manager's position. Also, those people who are working on the interest of the employer, they are HR managers, financial team, secretary, or some security guard. They are representing interest of employer. So, those people they are belong to group of employer. So their activities are related to the unfair labor practice. Mm-hmm. I mean the mm-hmm. subject who will commit the unfair labor practice. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So the scope of this unfair labor practice is very big.
Mm-hmm.
So it's not possible to deal with this subject in one day. So today you have explained about the general concept and the categories that is classified as the unfair labor practices. And we can bring some example mm-hmm. From the past activities by the employer who made the unfair labor practices and punished.
This one article it provides four examples like unfair treatment, also illegal employment contract and rejection for collective bargaining. Third one is the involvement or interruption of union activities by the employer. So those there are four examples the types of unfair labor practice. So I want to explain examples at each different the types. So it can be a good topic. Also there are many labor cases related to them. So you mentioned those one. Yeah, of course, we following the videos, we'll deal with such topics. Mm.
So thank you very much for detailed explanation of this article. Do you want to add some comment?
I want to add one is, I think this unfair labor practice, this is even it's one article, but in order to protect the third right of employer, these types of unfair labor practice showed how examples of unfair labor practice. So when there's a remedy process for this unfair labor practice, so like when union members were treated unfairly or they had some kind of violation from the employer, then they can apply for remedy claim to the labor commission. Then labor commission give a correction order. Also for the violation of employees, the unfair labor practice, they may issue the employer to the labor office.
I see. Thank you very much, and I look forward to discussing and you introducing more about the unfair labor practice in future.
Okay, thank you for watching. Okay, bye bye.